Hey guys, welcome to Tech Trends. Today we are going to see how to create smart ML based chatbot. But before that, if you have not subscribed to my channel, that is Tech Trends, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon too. So we have created the Python file and inside it to make the chatbot, we are using chatterbot library. So to install the chatterbot library, simply you have to go into the terminal, and in the terminal you have to write pip install chatterbot. I will show you. So here you will write pip install chatterbot, and you will and till the library is getting installed, we will write our code. From chatterbot, import chatbot. From chatterbot we are importing chatbot, and after that we will also require the list trainer to train our bot. That's why we are writing this from chatterbot.trainers import list trainer. So this is our code. Now we will write smartbot is a variable. We will give class and pass the constructor. So we will write chatbot and pass the constructor inside it, the bot name. Alright. Now we will create the conversation, whatever the bot should talk. So I have already created. I will write it over here. So this is the conversation. We will name it as talk is equals to, and we will end the bracket for it. Just little space over here. It's fine now. After that we will write trainer is equal to list trainer. Trainer is equal to list trainer, and inside it we will pass the reference. The reference is of our smartbot, so we will write smartbot inside it. Smartbot, and after that we will write trainer dot train talk. This trainer has a reference of our smartbot, and it will train the smartbot. The trainer has a reference of smartbot and it will train the smartbot, and we have passed the conversation here as you can see. Now to get the response, we will write while true, inside that we will write query is equals to input. We are taking the input from the user. Query is equals to input. If query is equals to exit, equals to, suppose if someone write exit, then it will break. Otherwise we will store our answer inside the variable answer. So now let's get the variable answer is equals to, sorry I missed a semicolon over here, answer is equals to smartbot dot get response get underscore response and we will pass the query inside it and we will print our answer. Print this is the way we will print and here we will give answer. So now our code is complete. Now let's see the output of it. It will take some time to load the data set because the data set is very big over here. Which trainer, as you can see over here. It's saying chat with bot. So now let's chat with the bot. If we say hello, it will say hello, how are you doing? So it's working. Now we will say thank you. So this was the code for it. In the next video we will see how to create this in the Tkinter using Tkinter interface. Thank you.